ここが最終コーナーになるフォード試験。これで1周 13.6 キロが終わるわけです。さあこれでブランデルが今からタイムアタックに入ります。その彼のドライビングの模様をご覧いただきたいと思います。
ラインを通過した直後、ピットから大きな歓声が上がりました。3分27秒02、ブルンポルシェのタイムを6秒近く上回る圧倒的なコースレコードをマークしたのです。この瞬間、日本車による史上初のポールポジションが決定したのです。
完璧なステアリングさばき、そしてそのパワーを十二分に使ったブランデルの走り、これが3分27秒02という驚異のタイムを出したわけですね。それ以上にチームとしてもですね、去年のルマン終了時点から今年のルマンに向けてもうチーム全体が努力した、その努力が開花したと言ってもいいんじゃないでしょうかね。
How was your lap with the Festival?
Very good. The car was very good. The engine superb. Very happy to be on pole position. Very happy for Nissan. And I'm sure with Julian doing the start on the Saturday that we can have a very good race.
As I know that it's your second time at Le Mans and lots of veterans at Le Mans are aiming to take a pole position, and it's your second time to challenge the pole position here. How do you feel about that?
I feel very good. For me it's great because we have car 24, I'm 24 years old, everything goes together. For me it's great. I'm happy for all of us that we're on pole position and I'm sure we're going to do well.
Okay, and Julian, you're going to start the race. How are you going to start?
Well, I'm hopefully much better than I did last year for Nissan. Although I was going very quickly last year, as you know, I crashed after 24 minutes. So this time I think we're all aware that we have to last 24 hours. We're on pole, thanks to Mark. But really it's a team effort, and the main thing is that we all work together. And I hope I can take the lead and we can all stay there.
Okay, and Mr. Brancati, how do you feel now with these two young drivers together and with the Nissan?
I feel very well. I finished second last year with Mercedes, and I hope to do better than this year with Bale and Blandon.
Okay. You finished second, and you feel that you want to do more better means only first place.
First place, yes. We try for that.